your YouTube search for
Promise Federation.
Watch on your big screen.
Or another device if you're at home.
Get yourself comfy, this could take a while. What a happy scene. Something new every day for your long-term memory. This is so exciting, it is nearly time for a
forest
assembly. Good morning, or good afternoon, or good evening, or good night. I don't know when you're watching this. Hey everyone, welcome to another Forest Federation week. Every week is crazy busy with loads of brilliant learning, so I cannot wait to talk to you about today and this week. Six short words that drive our lives. Every day at our schools, we want children and staff to feel, be, and become. Our school motto is. Our school curriculum is. Yes, I hope you all had a great weekend. Wasn't it a warm one? Goodness me, it was hot. If you go to Stukeley Meadows, we had our Fossum Summer Fete at the weekend. Massive thank you to the Year Sixes who got stuck into that for their Fiverr challenges. Huge thank you to all the volunteers that helped. That took hours, days, weeks of preparation. Huge amounts of work. Thank you to everyone. Thank you if you came. I'm sure everyone had a brilliant time and we'll remember that. But also we raised lots of money that will go back into the school. Newtonians, we've got our summer fete on Friday the 7th of July, straight after school. It's gonna be just as good. Get yourselves there. Let's talk about this week. Well, I'm most excited about sports days this week. Stukeley, we've got our sports day on Thursday, all day. We've got half the school in the morning, Key Stage 2, and then we've got Key Stage 1 in Foundation in the afternoon. Families will be getting letters. They should know what's happening already. Cannot wait. Newton, we've got our sports day on Friday morning, followed by a picnic. Both sports days have got England, Scotland, Wales, Northern Ireland. Both sports days have got team events and singles races. It's going to be incredible, and I cannot wait to see you all there on Thursday, Friday. Also this week, and in class at Newton, you're going to Burley House. I hope you have just as good a time as Stukeley Year 4 Fives did last week. Year 6 at Stukeley, you're going on your residential trip at the weekend to Grafham. It's a new one for us. Can't wait to hear about that. We've also got swimming happening with Einstein class on Tuesday at Newton and Year 5 on Wednesday at Stukeley. Lots going on, so much to look forward to. Let's talk about your curriculums. Okay, Newton Primary School, and in class, you are going to be talking about your trip to the woods. You're going to be sentence stacking your recounts. In Maths Foundation, you're looking at number counting to 20 and beyond that. Year 1s, you're looking at place value to 100 and knowing what those numbers stand for. Friendship is a focus in RE. What happened in the story, The Wind and the Moon? What was the theme there? If you are thinking about art this week, Annie, you're going to be carrying on your animal clay sculptures and your work around that. Don't forget you've got your Burley House trip. I know how excited you are. Good all, I've got another apology. Second week in a row. I didn't get the information from Miss Plain and Mrs. Stevens. I forgot to ask for it. My fault. Please, Miss Plain, I think you're in class right now. Can you talk the children through what they're learning this week? And can, between us, we make sure that I get the sheet this week so I can tell them in assembly and you don't have to. Einstein, you've got loads of production work this week. You need to be practicing. You know that. In Maths, Year 5, you're converting units. Year 6, you're on your cake project, talking about packaging. PSHE, we're talking about growing up. Lots of big themes there for you to get your heads around. In science, you're investigating chemical reactions and the physical and chemical changes that come with that. And in geography, you're carrying on your work on renewable energy. Engineers are in on Wednesday from Domino Einstein, not long before Goodwood. And you're also swimming, don't forget, on Tuesday. Stukeley Meadows Primary School Foundation Stage, you are sorting problems in your maths looking at odds and evens. You've got loads of phonics work, loads of sentence writing coming in too. And your seaside topic, you're learning about what we need to take to the seaside. How can we be prepared? And in your PSED, you're going to be talking about mistakes. We all make mistakes. I make loads. What do we do to learn from them? Very exciting. Year one, Little Red Riding Hood is your write stuff focus. You're looking at writing effective sentences. You're looking at knowing the different coins in your maths. I know that grown-ups use cards a lot now and their phones to pay, but we still need to know the money system. In RE, you're looking at an end-of-topic assessment. You've talked about weddings and all types of religions. What's going to happen next? And finally, in your history, you're talking about the Spanish Armada. What on earth happened there? Year twos, thank you so much for getting me the info this week. George and the Dragon, you're moving that onto poetry. I know you're going to enjoy that. Statistics is your maths focus. You're using tables to show different types of data. In your history, you're talking about the Great Fire of London and how it was reported to the king and what he did. And finally, in your geography, you're talking about different settlements and how they're shaped and developed. Year three, you are talking about the secrets of a sun king in your writing. You're moving on to describing a negative event. In maths, you're looking at 2D and 3D shapes. Lots of focus on the different features of them. You're moving your PSHE onto finance and well-being and how we look at skills for different jobs and what that means about what we earn. In ancient Egypt is your history focus. You're learning about the different gods and what they stand for. And finally, in your science, you're recapping what we know about the human skeleton. Year four, Charlie in the Chocolate Factory, you're planning your independent right. You're looking at position and direction in your maths with coordinate and bridge. In your geography focus, it's Italy, and you're looking at the cities and the landmarks in that country. And in your science, you are classifying different vertebrates. Living things is your focus. Year five, you've got your persuasive pitch coming up in your English, plastic pollution. What do we need to tell people to give them a viewpoint on what we believe? In your maths, you're looking at different units. How do kilograms work with grams? How do kilometers work with meters? And how do centimeters work with millimeters? I've not done that in EDK for a while. Living things is your science focus. What have we got living around us? What are our local habitats? And in your geography this week, you're moving on your Western USA learning to volcano and earthquake zones. Wow, wild weather coming in. Year six, you've got your learning recital, some final rehearsals going in this week to get that right. Fiverr challenge, how did it go? Hope you enjoyed it, first of all. Now we talk about what happens next with any small business. Microorganisms, you're going to be investigating them in science. And in DT, you're going to be designing your stage and what you need, I think, for your learning recital. Got your residential this weekend, year six. Have great fun. Be safe if you're going along. Right, home learning. Read, write, quiz, spell, calculate. Read, write, quiz, spell, calculate. Read, write, quiz, spell, calculate. This is a home learning. Read, write, quiz, spell, calculate. Read, write, quiz, spell, calculate. Read, write, quiz, spell, calculate. This is a home learning. I'm not going to... Every single week I've said this. Read, write, quiz, spell, calculate. Shout out to the children in Goodall class at Newton who are writing their five sentences in their learning log. Quite a lot aren't. They're getting chased up. They're having to do it in their own time. Get those sentences in right to the bitter end, everybody, please. Also, well done those of you that are keeping going with the maths. That's really important, especially as you move up to your next year group. Right, creative challenge. Mrs. Page put together another cracking video. Birthday celebrations here. Check it out. another challenge for you all. Getting close to the end of the year, get contributing. We love to see what you've been doing. Right, we are going to finish up now with some birthdays. Hey, 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 it's time to say, let's celebrate a birthday. Hey, 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 it's time to say, let's celebrate a birthday. Ha, 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 come on! Happy birthday at Newton this week. We've got Raf in year 5, it's your birthday, and Inigo in year 4. Happy birthday, boys, when it comes around. Today, Harley at Stukeley. Happy birthday, Harley. Basti also this week, year 2. Charles in year 2. Scarlett in year 3. Elroy in Foundation Stage. Lacey in year 4. Isla in year 4. And Jack M in year 4. Loads of year 4 birthdays. Happy birthday to all of you. Hope it's warm weather. You have a great time and tell me about it. I love to hear what you've got and what you've done on your special day. Right, at the end of this is an EDK and some other bits and pieces. It's not going to be as warm this week, but you still need your slip, slap, slop and slurp. Dress appropriately, slap on a hat, slop on some sun cream before school, definitely slurp loads of water. Have a great one.